Hi guys, welcome to Tasty Traditions. My name is Faisal Saleem and today I will be going over a breakfast routine that I've been following since I have started my intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting is a diet plan that I have been following for the past couple of months to help me reduce weight. And I have seen drastic effects. I have lost over 15 kgs by following this exact diet, this exact routine that I'm about to show you. So we're going to start off by introducing the ingredients.
So guys, what we have here today is an assortment of basically everyday items that you can find at your convenience. These are not hard to get, these are not hard to procure, and these are not hard to cook. So let us start off by, let me just show you, one of the main ingredients is pieces of toast. I usually have two because that fits in well with my calorie requirement. I prefer having white bread since of course it tastes better, but if you want to restrict your calories and if you want a more stricter diet, you can always go for brown or multigrain. Then let's move on to 50 grams of whole oats. I like having oats because number one, it provides me with a lot of complex carbohydrates, and the time that I have them works well with my workout routine. I usually have them around an hour after I wake up, so I don't need to have a pre-workout meal. Then we have two eggs. It can be white, you can have any sort of eggs you want. You can have them in any format. Me personally, the routine that I follow, the breakfast routine, I have them hard boiled since there's no extra added calories. And we then have a tablespoon of butter, and I will be using a scoop of peanut butter in my oatmeal just to make things interesting. Right, so we're going to basically start our breakfast routine by pouring 500 ml or 1 cup of low fat milk into a pan. Let it come to boiling point, and simultaneously we will be prepping our hard-boiled eggs. Once the milk is hot enough, add 4 tablespoons of whole oats and let them cook. So guys, the oats are almost done, and I have used milk because personally I like the taste with milk, but if you are too calorie conscious, then you can also use it with water with no added fat, and about 2 minutes is just enough.
So the eggs are boiling and our oatmeal is underway. So now it's time to butter up the toast.
Now let's dish it out while it's warm and hot. Okay, so guys, I like adding a scoop of peanut butter to my oatmeal because I do not use sugar since I feel that it does not have any caloric benefits. So I will add a scoop of peanut butter to our oatmeal. Just mix it well with the oatmeal so that it gives it a nice and a buttery flavor so that it's not too bland to eat.
Now guys, it's time for the morning coffee. We're gonna add about a cup of hot water. You can either boil it or to save time, you can also use the microwave. Okay, I personally have a higher caffeine tolerance, so I'm gonna be adding 2 tablespoons of black coffee with no sugar. You can adjust the taste according to your requirement.
So guys, here you have it, the breakfast routine on a diet. We have made a bowl of oatmeal with peanut butter, 2 pieces of toast and 2 boiled eggs with a cup of coffee, which gives us the caffeine that we need to power through the day.
So guys, here you have it. If you like this video and you enjoyed it, please give it a like, a thumbs up, share with your friends, and please do subscribe to our channel.